Vítám vás u 27. dílu mýho Let's Play na hru Watch Dogs 2. Já jsem Jetfix a dneska se podíváme na další hlavní misi, nějaká války, robotické války. Takže jo, to je poslední z těch tří hlavních misí, co nám zbývá, myslím. Moment, tohle už máme dlouho, tenhle výkon asi. Nevím, to je jedno.
We want to go after Titus, okay?
Robotics?
Yeah.
You found something in the data dump?
Yeah, okay, well, let's just say that all the taxes and the government grants and the research programs, you'll notice the koi signs there, none of it adds up, okay? They're collaborating with Bloom on something they call the 10-year plan, again, koi signs, which is supposed to improve CTOS security. Then why are they filing patents on military tech?
Because CTOS is going the way of all control systems. That's what Junior here is, a little bot on a mission.
No, he's not. That is not your fucking call.
Wait, you think you're just gonna skip through Titus's front door and steal all their dirty secrets? Even Uncle Sam buys his biometric locks from Titus. That's the level of security we're dealing with, amigo.
Palm reader? That's easy. We just need to find a hand. I bet you could get one, no problem.
Hey, that's your plan? Cut somebody's hand off?
But it works.
Not here. There are heart rate monitors and infrared scan that check for blood flow. No blood flow, no unlock, no pass
okay,
around.
Okay, fine. Then we grab someone alive and we get them to open it for us.
No. The heart rate monitors will flag if he's nervous.
Okay, then we inject someone with a sedative to bring down their heart rate.
For fuck's sake, we already had a working plan here.
Not with him! Junior, off.
Aww.
Now you listen to me. You don't get to walk in here like you own the place, okay? This is my garage. Hmm. My hardware. He wants to turn Junior into a bomb.
An EMP bomb, Trojan horse style. We hit the right hardware, fry the database, and the doors reset to the default codes. Easy fucking peasy.
Then all we need is the defaults. Hmm. It does work, man.
Hmm? One night in the desert together, and the two of you are best friends? You know what? Go ahead, Marcus. Go ahead. Take his side, okay? Don't let me get in the way. Right?
Hey, grow the fuck up, son.
Fuck you, Steven!
Hey! Hold on. Chill out, man. Chill out. How do we get him inside?
Well, first of all, we're gonna have to get rid of all this meaningful propaganda.
Stop. Stop! Guys, stop. Just keep the paint. When one of these things breaks down, Titus picks them up from a service depot.
Oh.
That's your way to get him inside.
Huh. That's good. That's very good.
Nice wrench.
All right, all right. Ready to roll when you are, Marcus.
Yeah.
Got Junior loaded up and back?
Yep, he's in there. So, will MacGyver an EMP at the repair depot? Hard to believe that's all you really need to break into the world's top security company.
Well, not counting the $36,000 robot you stole.
So what you're saying is, I'm the key contributor in this plan.
Nah, I'm saying you're basically a shoplifter, a highwayman.
Highwayman? Oh, I like that.
The masked highwayman stalks the twilight roads. Ever searching for the kingdom's most treasured relics.
No job is too small or too demeaning for the Masked Highwayman.
The Masked Highwayman and his underperforming but big-hearted companion, the Dark Stranger.
You know what? I take back Highwayman. You're now the Masked Cracker.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna whip us up a nasty little EMP bomb. I don't think I'll have a problem finding the right parts in this place.
Man, the robots we could build in here!
Yeah, maybe next time.
Hmm, something like leech.
Security is
měli jet tím autíčkem do prdele. Díky moc. Díku dík. Ne, já to budu muset, vzít. Pěšo, to nevemu ani autem, že bych řekl. Zkusit to můžu, ale blbost. Já to jako vůbec nejsem. Ale ne. Ale jo. Jeď. Pryč. Dobrý. Easy. Takže to nepůjde. Ale ne. Kurva. Here I am. Easy peasy.
Wrench, I got the EMP ready. Where's Junior now?
I got him ready at the drop-off zone. Can you get the door for me?
You got it.
Bože. Vidíš, že na to měl vyfotit. Mám ještě autíčko, abych to na něj umístil, do prdele, tady musím mít nějaký dveře, ne?
Okay, little guy, today is your day. Make us proud. Alright, Junior's ready for pickup. Next stop, Titus.
Wrench, you and I need to powwow. I have an idea. I'm sending you some coordinates to follow.
Ooh, a special mission.
Marcus? You meet me outside Titus when you're ready. Near the big Silicon Valley sign.
Are you running the show now?
Nope. This one's going to be mostly Marcus, but I'm going to do everything I can to make sure he gets in there.
I'll see you there, Ray.
Okay. mohla být nějaká motorka, ne na motocrossových ty vole závodech. A ještě k tomu pěkná. Hele, nemůžu, já tohle nemůžu dělat, protože mi prostě přeschází ten hlas, kurva. Ne, ne, naskakuj.
What, are you trying to topple Goliath?
The more of them we drag into the light, the more torches and pitchforks we're gonna see in response.
You sure you want to compare your followers to a bunch of angry villagers?
Yeah, well, no, man, but the people are angry, and they should be. They're taking back what's
theirs. Hey, just make sure you're pointing them at the right monsters. Right? Anyway, you get to go inside Titus and play with the robots.
Shit, when was this decided, man?
Well, we did rock, scissors, and dynamite.
Yeah, but I wasn't even there.
No, but if it was a tie, you win. Wrench did paper, I did dynamite.
Dynamite.
It's a regional thing. Technically, they cancel each other out, okay, so...
It sounds fair.
And I sent him into one of the Titus warehouses. Now, he's got the delicate job of reading the fucking manual. Then you are gonna go to the front door, get the model numbers, and send back to him for the default codes. I will be nearby, looking at blueprints and power plants.
Yo, let's do it.
All right, yeah.
Happy hunting.
Happy hunting.
Když ten Rain není zmrt, tak je tak jako je fakt, že to má promyšlený vždycky ty akce, ale... Já mám furt nějaký pocit, že nás podrazí. Nebo třeba bude jedinej, kdo bude ten správnej, ten se jako nakonec, ale já nevím. Třeba nějakej sjest, bude by to nějakej sjest, prosím. Tak jsem přesně nemyslel, ale... Docela projít nad stromem. Ale dal jsem gól, trefil jsem se přímo. Tak jdeme na to. Bude asi velká mise zase.
Cool. My turn.
Greetings to you.
Co to kurva?
Union's in. I need to figure out where I'm taking it.
You're looking for the security hub nearby. Blueprints show it's a EMP protected by a Faraday cage. So it's not going to work unless you stick JR all the way in there.
Dave, I'm going to spew. Stop!
That did sound kind of dirty.
Ow!
Oh. Look for a switch box. There's gotta be one somewhere.
Uh-huh.
There's a sharp pain in my guts!
Oh my God.
Tiri. Jinak, ten týpek říkal, že tam mají čtečku tepu, nebo tak něco.
Keep heading toward the loading base. The security room is just off to one side.
Jakože tam říkali, že...
This is fun, but don't forget what you came here to do, Marcus.
I haven't forgotten. Just enjoying the ride.
Že tam mají na tep měřič, jakoby kurva, jak to říct, něco jako otisk prstů, jakoby zámek na otisk prstů, tak je to na tep. To je taková blbost přece, protože ten člověk nejde vždycky do té práce ze stejný náladě a takhle. Takže i ten tep se trošku občas změní a tak. A když vás něco nasere, tak se nedostanete do práce nebo co, ne, tak trošku jako, no divný, no nevadí, kam vede kurva tohleto. To je super. Aha. Ne, to mi nijak nepomohlo. No, tohle už by mohlo. No. Už ale kurňa ty vole, to je nějaký zdlouhavý. To je hrozný, ty.
Alright, Junior's in place. Everybody say night night to Junior.
EMP. That was gonna be good to set away.
The EMP worked like a charm, Ray.
Yep. Call me pleasantly surprised.
You had doubts?
I always have doubts. But I also have an excellent poker face, amigo.
This feels like
not
a skill,
mind you, more due to years
school.
Of rampant binge drinking.
Think I might
Ranch
take
picked
my time
up Titus's
getting back
default
to my
door
desk.
Code. 4545.
Thanks.
Just the nohe mundo. Vele. Prdel mi to zrušil, to je hajzel. Vele, tak seš nesmrtelnej, kámo. Prý těžko jde nezbuzele, oh shit. No jinak, no musíme. No nicméně nevidím důvod, proč bych tam nemohl dojet autíčkem.
The EMP worked like a charm, Ray.
Why won't this fucking thing work?
Wasn't surprised.
You had doubts?
I always have doubts. But I also have an excellent poker face, amigo. Not a skill, mind you, more due to years of rampant binge drinking. Ranch picked up Titus's default door code. 4545.
Thanks.
Awesome. Hey, there's no call for that.
Greetings, fellow security personnel.
Quit acting up on me.
Kurva, kde je to sem? Myslím, že to nefunguje do těch schodů, jo. A kurva. No to ne. Tak to asi nic.
to report.
Why would I want to see that?
Jsou hrozný otroci těch mobilů.
My systems are operating optimally.
Byla rychlá akce.
All right, I'm on my way to the server room.
You should be able to walk right up to the database server now. Well, except for all the alarms, lasers, and guys with guns.
Oh, that easy, huh? Thanks.
So far, so good. Tady bude lepší, že se vzít autíčkem, i když, když jsem tady. Kdyby mě náhodou někdo chtěl jako vidět. Oh shit. Motherfuckers.
All right, Ray, send it something your way.
Oh yeah, that's definitely something. You know, this is gonna take some time to parse.
Not cool. Nee. Do prdele, už jsem byl tak blízko. Já to poseru, ty vole, jsem se nevšiml.
I'm on my way to the server room.
You should be able to walk right up to the database server now. Well, except for all the alarms, lasers, and guys with guns.
Oh, that easy, huh? Thanks.
Zlu. Dobrý, to vyšlo nečekaně dobře. Kreténe. Děvky. OK, vy si chcete hrát na drsňáky. Já se na to vyseru, vole. Do prděle, mě se tam nechce s dítěm otičkem.
Alright, I'm on my way to the server room.
You should be able to walk right up to the database server now.
Tolik jsem jich zrektil.
Except for all the alarms, lasers, and guys with guns.
Oh, that easy, huh? Thanks.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. Oh, not good, not good.
I know you can hear me.
To snad ne. No, nevadí. Ale to není možný prostě. Já nevím, jak se tam dostat na rychlo, ty vole. To tady furt, je tady furt akorát rechtěj.
Alright, I'm on my way to the server room.
You should be able to walk right up to the database server now. Well, except for all the alarms, lasers, and guys with guns.
Oh, that easy, huh? Thanks.
No, že by. To nechápu pořád, na co je. No. OK. Tady už jsme jednou byli, že jo?
Alright, Ray. Send it something your way.
Oh yeah, that's definitely something. You know, this is gonna take some time to parse. You should be close to a private lift in the CEO's office. My blueprint doesn't show where it goes, which means it's exactly what we're looking for.
Už o mě věděj, zřejmě. Že se o mě vědět, to ne.
Damn, will you look at this place? She even got her own private elevator.
Oh, jsme tam. Tak už máme 30 minut zase.
Marcus, first impressions on the data you sent me. Looks like Titus has the 10-year plan brewing in some kind of prototype lab.
Aye, let's see what they're keeping in sub-level 6.
and smash the shit out of it.
What Wrench means is find and record evidence that Titus is up to something naughty.
Well, if you want to get technical, sure.
Fine.
All right, I'm in a nuclear bunker slash parking garage. You got anything else on the prototype labs?
Only that there's one thick-ass iron door in your way. No idea what's behind it if you get through.
When I get through.
We plan to fit them for a much more active role in conflict zones over the next several years.
Oh, shit.
We're currently testing damage resistance within urban suppression contexts. We're also in negotiations with Galilee to build walkers for their space program.
To je rozhodně zajímavý. Nice. Chci odemknout prostě, že?
Within the next 2 years, Titus will begin field testing assault and defense capabilities of our robots for use in both domestic and military situations. Featuring reliable accuracy and superior reflexes, our robots will provide safer alternatives to soldiers or security personnel.
Wow.
Our long-term goals for Titus robots is to construct armor capable of withstanding the strongest ballistic attacks in a combat scenario. In domestic security situations, these new models will easily be able to withstand small projectile attacks, Molotov cocktails, and other improvised riot weaponry.
People, I've recorded all kinds of ridiculous robotic shit down here. Here, you're not gonna believe it.
Anything usable for the video?
Titus and Bloom plan to put CTOS functionality into armed robots and use them against civilians. How does that sound?
Yeah, all too familiar.
What does that mean?
Feeding big data through war machines was a wet dream of some of the Blue Concept grunts when we first were designing the CTOS. I made sure it got the veto back then.
That's why you've been so involved with this one.
Yeah, yeah, I had my suspicions. And now we've got the proof to burn them. Head on out.
Not done here yet. More to see. I'll be in touch.
Weapon activated.
Guys. Guys, I can't even.
Where'd you find it?
Oh, I can't even.
Oh, but she started to zautočit, ty debile.
Play with all the toys.
Co si děláte, prdel?
System online.
Alright, I think I got this beast all figured out. Just gotta get it through these security doors. Any ideas?
Listen, if you knock out the fire suppression system, the doors should open as a failsafe.
I can do that.
Shut the fuck up, man.
Vyřadit.
Aha, už to chápu, jo. Vydržte. Vydržte. Takže jako zničený teďko, nebo ne? Tak to je hustý, ale to pěkně nechutný, protože tady musí být ovouce. Hodně nechutný.
That did it. Heading to the prototypes now.
We've got a problem. Looks like the door to the backup servers is still closed.
I'm on it. Lock the fuck out of the prototype while we're at the door.
Counting on you, buddy.
No jediným slovem prostě bordel.
Your way up to the backup server room on sublevel 3.
Who needs elevators?
Make sure you smash the shit out of everything.
Staře s těma lefousama. Může se mám 40 minut do jedině.
Hey, what's going on in there? Don't know, man. Way above my pay grade. Good luck. Fuck.
Jsem rád, že nám ušetřili cestu zpátky. Co to kurva mělo být?
Marcus! Check out all this Titus shit. It is like engineer porn. I mean, machine learning, nanotech, railguns. Railguns?
Yeah, I thought y'all might like that.
This was a gift?
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, damn, Ray. You're like some kind of greasy, foul-mouthed Santa.
Ho, ho, ho. Merry fucking Christmas.
Hey, you guys ready? Satara's about to release the vid.
Thank you.
Compared to other Silicon Valley titans, Titus goes unnoticed. They do not put effort into their public face. They operate behind closed doors, away from prying eyes. DedSec pride and what we found should worry you. Titus is using your tax contributions to fund military-capable machines. Today, a combat prototype rampages through their own facility, demonstrating the destruction they can cause. Within the next 10 years, these machines can be deployed on American soil. If you do not exercise your right to protest now, they will build an army to keep you quiet and compliant. Titus has partnered with Bloom to grant CTOS access to their machines. Bloom has sold your private information and weaponized it to use against you, should this project continue. We will not stand idle while that happens. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
Come on, let's go see what you scored before you get all the pages all stuck together.
Hey, I'll catch up with you later.
All right, later.
All right, though. Wow. Ten stroj byl šílený, kurva. Tak, nicméně tady já to ukončím. Že se vše uvidí, co se bude dít. Chci dokončit takhle společenský magnet. Oh, fucking yeah. Nine. No nicméně já mám teďkom bodů jako sraček. Tyhle, 18 bodů jenom protože... v podstatě můžu zlepšit úplně cokoliv, na co mám ty body. Že problém je, že já těch bodů zase tolik... Jen tak se srady, já ani nevím, co to dělá. Jo, to je zrovna dobrý docela, popravdě. To, já pistolkou střílím často, takže teď můžu střílet ještě rychlejš. Nicméně, jo, rozšiřte mi botnetový body! To přesně potřebuji.
We've got some really bad news. Can you come in?
What's going on?
Marcus, you're all over the news. Homeland Security just put you on their most wanted list.
The fuck?
Better come to ground, amigo.
Oh shit! Tak, na tohle se koukne příště, jsme nejhledanější osoby, na, jakože ve městě minimálně, takže díky za to, že jste se dívali, každý like, odběr, komentář, sdílení, jakákoliv podpora mýho kanálu, strašně pomůže, potěší a já vám za ní moc děkuju. Pod videem uvidíte ještě můj Facebook, tak nezapomeňte lajknout a my si uvidíme příště, mějte se, čau.